All right, I'm back. It's been not too long since I was recording. So where are we? We are. What mission are we on? Starfighter facility, that's what we're on. Okay. This way. What the fuck is up with the map? Okay, I can swear. Bye. This is just so not fair. Cool. Oh shit. That's what the map looked like that. Okay. Bye. Power sphere. Ah, I'm gonna die. What? Oh, this is a slide right here. Why? Don't do that to me, game. That's not cool. Oh, really? At least I know what he needs to do now. Goodbye. Die. What? Oof. Taken care of. Here. Really close. What?
Is just above you now.
I'm ready.
Ah. Yo, what the fuck? This is so dumb.
Months of attacking Imperial targets and Vader sends a boy to fight me?
Yes.
To learn about the Force. I don't.
Oh, there we go. I got him.
You're stronger than I thought. But I can't let you live, boy. I'll be sure to send your ashes back to Vader. To do this, boy.
Thank you. Damn it, I tried to jump over it.
If I have to go through you to get to Beta, so be it. Put your lightsaber down, boy.
Damn it. I was doing so well. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hey, I did it.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only... me. Die!
Collect all holocrons. That would take forever. I'm not gonna be a completionist with
Master
this. I just wanna get
Kota
the game done.
Is dead.
Yes.
His lightsaber. My spies have located another Jedi. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. I do not expect you to survive, but if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes, only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, my master.
I was thinking about when he looked at that fucking lightsaber.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple.
When he breathed in, he just started smelling it.
Proxy,
like a weirdo.
Are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can.
I'll do my best. There are not many clearings. You'll need to approach the temple on foot.
That looks like a matte painting.
I'm returning to low orbit. Scanners show you'll need to make it through that large hyperdrive core in front of you. Once on the other side, you should be able to reach the junk temple. Good luck.
Cool. Force upgrades, please. Grip. Focus. Whoops. Yeah. Okay.
way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Yes. My dumbass just did something so... Come on!
I'm picking up scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them.
That doesn't make any fucking sense. Like, seriously. Oh, that was close. Supposed to go. I'll figure it out. Well, that was close. Now I see him. Damn it. Yeah, I know. Stop showing me.
You're going to need to find a way to get through that hyperdrive core. Is there anything nearby you could use as a makeshift explosive?
Thank you.
up scraps of Rhodey's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with them.
Oh, come on. This. I think I'll just get two episodes done and then record some more next Wednesday. Hello? Oh, I can. Okay. Close. Oh, yay, invincibility. Love the ragdoll physics for these guys. Oh, come on. I pressed double jump.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Oh, there we go. I had to look at the map for a second. I was like, where the fuck am I going? Couldn't remember. Ah, Jawas. I love Jawas. They're so stupid. Should be something over there. So. Jesus Christ. Way. Actually, save it first. Just in case I die.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Fuck. Alright. I did save it a good time, right?
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Get another one in. Come on. Bye. One more. Hello. Goodbye. Into the lava. Oh, never mind. I get it now. Excuse me. I need to go away. Oh. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. I have no health. Wait, what am I supposed to be doing here?
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic.
Oh, I get it now. I'm an idiot.
The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Excuse me. Pressed red lightsaber crystal. That doesn't mean shit to me. There we go. Cool, actually. Hello, Jawas. Shield generator. Oh, motherfucker, I slid off. At least want to get to a good spot to save at. Anything over here? No, nothing interesting. Okay. this? It's sliding me. That's like something you'd see out of a SpongeBob game. Okay. Let's see what's going on over here. It's over here. I can't go through there. I might die at this point. Just fine. Hey. Sent him into fucking orbit. Long way down bonus, okay. Go that way. I'm gonna end off this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see y'all on Sunday. I like this. It's a lot of fun. You're definitely focusing way too much on what's going on. But again, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see y'all on Sunday. Bye.